There was a time when it seemed that Ginger Duggar had the healthiest marriage of all her siblings. She and Jeremy Violo didn't seem to concern themselves with the opinions of Jim Bob or Duggar-obsessed social media commenters. More importantly, they actually seemed to enjoy one another's company, and their marriage is one of the few within the family that was clearly not arranged by Jim Bob. But no marriage is perfect, and Ginger and Jeremy have encountered their fair share of ups and downs. Unfortunately for them, when a couple stars on a reality show and hosts a podcast about relationship problems, it's quite difficult to conceal those problems. Ginger and Jeremy's podcast, The Hope We Hold, was supposed to be a venue through which the couple could offer help and insights for the benefit of other evangelical marrieds. Listen in as we explore how to find new hope, discuss life matters, and share practical and personal encouragement, reads the write-up on the show's download page. Hosted by Ginger and Jeremy Violo, we hope you'll be uplifted, challenged, inspired, and equipped each week as we engage real-life issues from a biblical perspective. Unfortunately, problems within Ginger and Jeremy's marriage have led the couple to take a break from podcasting and place their show on indefinite hiatus. Ginger and Jeremy are experiencing a bump in the road and want to take a step back from the podcast for a while to focus on their marriage, a source close to the situation told UK tabloid The Sun. They have been juggling a lot with a new baby, their lifestyle brand and releasing books, all in the middle of a pandemic. They feel a bit overwhelmed and their relationship has suffered, the insider continued. They are still very much in love and divorce is not on the cards, they just want to work through things and come out of this difficult period together and stronger as a family. Many fans are convinced that Ginger and Jeremy have quit the podcast because of criticism of the rude manner in which Jeremy behaves toward his wife. However, The Sun's source insists that's not the case. The podcast has been a huge success with hundreds of thousands of listeners, but they often have to get very personal and they want to deal with this time in private, the insider said. In addition to stepping away from their podcast, it seems that Ginger and Jeremy are considering quitting Counting On, the show that made them famous. Yes, it's not definite yet, but they are having deep conversations about quitting, the source claimed. The contracts with the network are a bit crazy, they are very locked in and it stops them from making money in many other ways. That might be true, but the show also opens up a whole bunch of revenue streams for the couple. Ginger just welcomed her second child a few months ago, and this seems like a very strange time for her and Jeremy to be walking away from all their business ventures. Perhaps these two really just need a break before they refocus on their media empire, or perhaps the troubles between them are more serious than we realized. That's it for now, thank you for watching, please subscribe to stay tuned.